Cheers. Alright, Rob. Fucking hell. Thank you.
Here's one. Front wheel slide up. Yeah. Just managed to serve it. All right.
What?
Rob. Must have been a bit scary, that.
Tough landing.
What route did you take
then? Yeah. Rob!
Yeah, just came down.
Straight down the side here. That way. I didn't see him, but he went straight off the side. Yeah. Come on, Jim, on.
Yeah.
I didn't know there was another option.
Yeah, looks steeper as well. Just got it. Bit off camber them roots. Had a few two-wheel slides on that.
I'm not gonna lie, Martin, I didn't like that.
Oh, you were off like a shot, you were.
What, man?
Could have cleared all that, G-man.
Go on, Andy. Clear it all, jump. Oh.
Good guy.
Not a good place for stopping that, was it?
Woo! Who stacked it?
Graham, I think. Get it.
Thank you.
There you go. That was a bit sketchy.
And then right, in a minute. Then. Sam, you're going to go that way.
I don't think it's good for you, we know about grip, Graham.
No, I don't.
You having a day?
Huh?
You having a go?
The first bit we were at was the bit you're supposed to go down.
A bit in your veins.
I thought it's the trees at the bottom of that dirt, I think, isn't it?
That's finished, yeah.
It's my 92 kilos that does it in my head.
Please. Drum roll. It's not too bad, really. There's plenty of grip on it. Yeah. You almost looked in control then.
Easy! Oh god.
Rode it like a pro.
That's how you do it.
Piece of piss!
Piece of piss!
Yeah.
On that,
yeah.
A lot more than you think.
Yeah.
You imagine it'll be as greasy as
we've been
riding it.
Yeah. Yeah. I told him at the top, the problem with this bike, there's no grip on the frigging back.
There's a nice drop off there anyway if you carried on.
No.